So in 2019, I started my hair accessories business, Chunks, out of my basement. I was trying to bootstrap. I was like, I don't know how this is gonna go. But within a year, we 10x'd our business and I had like 4 people working in my basement, which obviously was not working after a while. So I was thrilled when Saltbox came to Seattle, and I think I was the first one to sign the lease, and it's been a literal godsend, because now we have this amazing space where we are able to ship 1,000 orders a week out of, and it's much more beautiful and spacious than my basement.